see how short my temper is. Keep talking.
What can Reliant Medical do for you? Please state the nature of your medical emergency. That would be amazingly helpful. It's a relief to meet someone who gives a damn about anyone other than themselves for a change. Oh, and I'll pay you directly for the supplies, of course. It's the only way I can sneak them past Bayou's people at the spaceport. I use the proceeds from my paying customers. And by cutting a few expenses here and there, I'm able to use a bit of my own money. It's not a bother, really. The cots here at the facility are actually quite comfortable. There's nothing to worry about. As long as packages aren't coming off a commercial vessel, the authorities won't scan them. That's why this has to be done slowly and methodically. If I get too much all at once, they'll catch on to my scheme. There's nothing else to be done about it. These people need my help. Anyway, I have a contact over at the clinic in the Narian system. Abby Edding? She's one of the nurses there. She'll get you started. Thank you so much for doing this. You have no idea how helpful it'll be for the poor folk that live in Ebside. Stay away from Aurora before you get hooked.
participate.
It's encouraging to know that every case we cure here likely means dozens or hundreds more can be saved in the future. Running this facility is a challenge, even when there isn't an outbreak of some sort. Goodbye. Are you here for a procedure?
Every new alien pathogen we discover is just a little more job security. Put a look on the bright side, right?
We get the cases no one has ever seen before or doesn't know how to treat. I guess that depends on what you consider a break. We get some time to ourselves. We're not on call all the time, but we're never that far away from it either. Now that I think about it, I haven't actually left the clinic since I got the job. I actually hadn't really noticed. No, not really. This is my home now. The people here are wonderful, and the work we're doing is incredibly important. That's what really matters. New-ish. I've only been here a year, which, well, when you compare it against Dr. Darvish's career, it's not much, is it? I'm thrilled to have the opportunity, but it's been an adjustment. Very few cases here are simple, and most of them are medical emergencies. Hey, let's keep our voices down. The clinic doesn't exactly know I'm giving its supplies away. That being said, I've been expecting someone soon. I've heard Bayou really has a vice grip on Neon right now. I have some supplies I can give you. Should be more than enough for now, and it shouldn't draw any suspicion from the clinic. I'll have them loaded onto your ship. He's a good friend of mine. We both worked at the same clinic in Aquila City. The work was hard, and I was really young and nervous. But he always looked after me during those days and helped me as much as he could. So to answer your question, I'm doing this because I know for a fact he'd do the same for me. No questions asked. What the clinic doesn't know won't hurt them. That's why it's important to keep this as confidential as possible. I'm putting my job on the line to do this, but I know that the people of Neon need help. I'm willing to take the risk and skim a few supplies from the clinic. But if the clinic finds out, then I'm out of a job and Neon is out of supplies. Again. So, let's not be too conspicuous. Sorry, I can't do that. This is the most I can give you without drawing suspicion. Makes a lot of sense now that I think about it. Oh, I really shouldn't do this. If the clinic finds out, all right, you win. You're very persuasive. I can throw in a few extra supplies, but I'm not going to make this a regular thing, okay? They'll be loaded onto your ship. I hope the supplies are helpful. Better get going.
I'm just a computer guy. You need medical help, you'd better talk to someone else. Last few errors are out of the system. Means I got about 10 minutes till something breaks again. Get out of here before you catch something. Just kidding.
Wouldn't mind getting assigned to one of those research programs. I hear the pay is better. I'm just a nurse. If you need to talk to someone in charge, wrong guy. Oh, sure. Everyone is really great. Top of their game, medically speaking. I've learned so much these last few years. I try not to take any of it for granted. This career, helping people, it really means something. Oh, we're not really supposed to talk about that kind of thing. Doctor-patient confidentiality and all that. Dr. Darvish is pretty strict about that. Well, about everything, but definitely that. Bye.
It's good to see someone other than a nurse. Come to keep me company? Oh, you're so sweet.
Need to make sure those files are backed up.
If you're thinking about going into medicine, just be really sure before you commit to it. Really sure.
Thank you. On your step.
Simply too much to do to allow me to just stand about conversing with you. I apologize.
Well, you look like I work here, right? A couple of patients didn't seem to think so. Awkward situation.
Feels like I've been waiting forever.
People joke.
Let me tell you.
Thank you.
Kent, you aren't looking well at all. Perhaps you'd better sit down. Let me look you over. Not so bad, really. I've seen worse. Not very often, though. Hold on to something. Ship shape and ready for action. Fantastic. That'll really help out around here. Thanks for everything. These supplies will be put to good use. Here, take this. I threw in a bit extra for you, since you really came through for me.
Careful if you run into those ecliptic tricks.